But the question of the day is, can you catch fish at the spillway with a trout magnet? Got a weighted bobber. It's about 2 feet from my jig. And we're gonna use this gold trout magnet. We're gonna cast it near these barrels. And all the fish are gonna be hiding underneath the barrels for cover. So let's see how many we can get.